Welcome back to Super Mario 64, and today we are going to be going over to this three-star door to the right, which should have Jolly Roger Bay inside. So react to the star power, the door slowly opens. And so inside Jolly Roger Bay, we go. Plunder in the sunken ship. Alright, so plunder in the sunken ship is going to be. Nope, didn't mean to do that. We're just gonna go all the way across. And now straight down. There's our ship, and we have this face here that we need to get out of the way. All we're going to do here is just kind of swim around. Let's grab a few of these coins before we pass out here. All we want to do is just keep swimming in front of this guy. We're going to want to grab some more coins. You can see that the face came out and it's an eel, which is what we wanted, so now we're going to swim into the ship. There is an air pocket at the top, which we're going to go to real quick. Alright, now we can go down to the bottom, and there's four chests down here that we have to hit. And I think it goes here? Nope. Okay, so let's, right here. Nope. Alright, let's go back up and get some air. Alright, now we can go back down and try again. Maybe it's this one. Nope. Well, there's only four tries, so. Back down. Alright, well, no big deal there. Yeah. and the eel come out to play. Alright, so now the ship is up out of the water. It's because we drained all the water outside of the interior of it, so it started to float up. Now we have to go down, and there's the eel. We need to get him to come out to play. Yeah, alright, you're out now. Come on. So we grab some coins, keep our health up. And there's the star. Back side of the eel. Oh. Oh goodness. Gotta get to the top. Okay. You made it. All right. Where's that eel at? Okay, he's back inside, so he's got to come back out again. Oh! Come on, come on, come on. Oh no, miss it again. There we go.
Here we go.
All right, star number two. Now we're going for number three. Treasure of the Ocean Cave. Also, if you're wondering, we did catch the, get the 100 coin star in Cool Cool Mountain as well, so be sure you collect that if you're playing long or you need to find an extra star. There is a 100 coin star in Cool Cool Mountain. Did it off screen because of the lagginess and the need to slide around in that map. Alright, so now we're inside the... Oh! Inside the cave. We're gonna hit this, not because I need to get the coins, but because I want to know where they spawn at for when we do need the coins. Alright, so they're along the back wall. Oh! So you got these fallen pillars you gotta be careful for. Alright, and we got four more chests, so let's do this one. Alright, maybe this one. Alright, let's go over here. Perfect.
Here we go!
back in we go. Red coins on the ship afloat. This is Jolly Roger bait, too. Alright, red coins. So what do we got in this? Alright, you are going to want to make sure you collect all the coins on this one, actually. We're going to do 100 coins for this one. That way we don't have to collect them again. And in Jolly Roger Bay, there are only 104 coins. So you have to be sure you get almost all of them. So before we continue collecting here, actually I'm going to go back to that cave and get the blueprints. Looks like the eel is swimming around down here as well now, really. No. Oh, okay. So we can't get all the coins, or all the, can't get the 100 coin star this go around. So we'll have to do that on the next one. That coin. Down here, there's one right up here. Hi, I'll prepare the cannon for you. Ready for blast off. Come on, hop into the cannon. Oh! There's the red coin star for Jolly Roger Bay. Blast to the stone pillar.
Heggle!
Alright, and this is going to be the last one we're able to get before we get the green cap. Now you would do this from the cannon. First, we are going to go and get the blue coins there. Hopefully we can get them all this time. There we go. Alright, I got them all. Now let's kill these Goombas just so we can get their coins as well. Got all of those. Now we need to grab this red coin down here. Oh, ill. Watch out for ill. Gonna shoot to the ship real quick so that we can go on and get the red coins that are on the back of it. Hopefully we don't miss.
Yeah.
a star this time, though. All we wanted were the coins. So there must be coins in here somewhere, I guess. There's somewhere that I've missed. And now we'll hop in the cannon and blast up to the pillar. Now the pillar is these right here. You have to shoot to the top of them and you can grab onto them like you did the one with the coin on it. Just like that. And then you can aim for the lid with the star and jump to it. Alright.
Here we go!
that's all the stars that we can get for Jolly Roger Bait at this time. Now let's read this. You've recovered 30 power stars. Now you can open the door with the big star. But before you move on, how's it going otherwise? Did you pound the two columns down? You didn't lose your hat, did you? If you did, you'll have to stomp on the condor to get it back. They say that Bowser has sneaked out of the sea and into the underground. Have you finally cornered him? So we haven't even went that far yet. And we have a toad here that we needed to talk to as well that I almost missed. The names of the stars are also hints for finding them. They are displayed at the beginning of each course. You can collect the stars in any order. You won't find some stars, enemies, or items unless you select a specific star. After you collect some stars, you can try another course. We're all waiting for your help. Alright, and also, you see this hole up here in the wall? We're gonna jump up to it. And this is another secret star location. Now, this one has a red coin star, so we're going to get the red coins first. This one is much simpler than the hat one, though. You have four up top, and then you have four in the bottom corners. Alright, and then you just run into it, you're done.
Here we go!
Alright, and that's all there is to do for this course, and we're gonna call it for today on this one. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.